Terrence Crawford and Errol Spence. That's your old weight division. What did you make of that fight?
That fight, there's a rematch, and same thing happened. But I'm willing to challenge to both of them.
You're willing to challenge both of them?
Yeah.
Who's the number one pound for pound fighter in your mind right now?
Right now, it's hard to know. For me, it's inoue.
If you were to fight, let's say Terrence Crawford, what weight would you want to fight at?
147.
147 still?
Yeah.